at all. Fire it all.
Prom has finally come. We're Prom Crew 2022 to capture this memorable night. Seniors look amazing. Here to capture the looks for 2022, here's Leslie Figueroa.
Thanks, Maria. Here's some of your 2022 prom looks. What inspired you to go for this look?
We're maroon, so I'm gonna go with Hades. We got this like so last minute. Like I probably got this suit 2 days ago, but we still looking good. See, look at my girl.
Last weekend we did not plan this whatsoever. It was a week before we knew we were gonna come.
So we're good. We look good. That's all that matters.
Y'all are slaying. How long did it take you to get ready?
It took me about 2 hours.
I got ready in like 5 minutes, bro.
Why does everybody say 5 minutes? I know y'all are lying. Stop lying.
I just really like the color and I think it looked good on me.
I had somebody making my dress and they flaked last minute, so nothing really inspired me. This is last minute.
Nothing really inspired me. I just saw this dress and I knew it was made for me.
How long did it take you to get ready?
About 3 to 4 hours.
Including like makeup and hair and stuff, about like 10, 12 hours.
It took me about 12 hours.
Well, I've been looking for a brown dress for so long. I literally have went to like 30 different stores, but then I eventually found one.
I just thought it was a cute color and green was the move for everybody this year, so.
I really love the dress and it was the first one that I sewed, so I just got it.
How long did it take you to get ready?
It took me like 6 hours.
I started getting ready at 12, so like
6 hours.
6 hours, yeah. Seven.
I've been taking preparations this whole month, but it took me like 2 hours today.
I had like 4 different looks on Pinterest and I just mashed them together. Okay. I started at 6 o'clock in the morning and I ended at 7.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, it's white, so I didn't think anyone else would do it.
I like the maroon, they got a lot of me. I like maroon. This is the first fit I found and it's blue.
Like 10 minutes.
About 2 hours.
Okay.
20 minutes. 30 minutes.
How do y'all get ready so fast?
Definitely Greek goddess. I definitely like it. I thought of Enchanted Forest. I really thought of purple. So I don't know. And definitely the fluffiness.
Really inspired.
The money. Okay. I wasn't trying to spend no $1,000 at prom, so I was going for the cost effective. So that's what this is. And that's what I get. That's it. Yes.
Look. I've been getting ready since 10 o'clock this morning.
A long time. It took me like 5 hours yesterday for my hair and then like 4 hours today. Yeah. I've been getting ready since what, 2 o'clock?
Prom coming to a close, here's Buzz Cisneros with the Senior Spotlight.
Thanks, Maria. Y'all made the votes and here are the results for Senior Spotlight. We'll be right back. feel being named Miss JFD?
Man, it was an honor. I came in like 2 hours late, 15 minutes later, they're announcing the award. And I mean, congratulations to everyone who won, you know, everyone well deserved. We're about to graduate in 4 days, this is crazy. You know, I'll cherish all these memories and thank you to everyone who voted for me.
Where is Mr. JFD?
Man, I don't know. Somebody find him. Trajan, where you at?
Prom 22 has come to a wrap. We hope you had a night to remember. Reporting for JFD TV, I'm Maria Wentz.